I had also some really bad times, but altogether I think they were good. I really like all the people here. It was cool, we grew really close. Blake's got a new
face. This is Jake Clydesdale. That's Cinnamon. That's Juliana. A good angle.
What?
What's happening?
Oh, you can't take water.
Man, I probably have semen all over my teeth now.
Look, Jake, you survived a third of the cinnamon challenge.
Well, CPA, it's been real. It's been real good. And it's been real bad. But you know, that's how it goes sometimes. You just gotta focus on the good things. We'll get through it. We're almost done. We got like 2 days left. We're on the real world. We kick some butt in the real world and live life and be free. So, thank you, CPA. Adios. We're out.
Miss Bell, say something to the camera.
No.
So today we are watching the boys and the girls team, and the girls are killing it.
Oh yeah, and then at one point in the movie, they're hugging each other, and then all of a sudden you just see her go. My name is Giselle, and I'm Ryan's wife. I have been.
I'm their son.
He's their son. I have been for a long while. He tried to divorce me because I cheated on him, but we got back together, and we're in love. Right, Ryan?
Me, and you'll be. In a world of pure imagination.
That's me. Aye.
Oh. And look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in a world of migration.
Five tails?
Twice. But we'll see, we'll defy explanation.
If you
if you want to view it, simply look around and view it. Anything you want.
Hey Nathan, what do you think about it being the last lunch?
Sad.
I'm gonna miss Ryan a lot, and it makes me really sad. Just wanted to say that.
Back together.
It's our last lunch ever.
I'm out.
Of all time.
I'm out. Peace.
We're here to interview Ryan Bordeaux, Don Quixote.
There's so little of them at Chandler Prep. Why are y'all artsy?
Look up in that direction. No, in this over here, this corner. Mr. Bordeaux, what is your favorite element of the calculus?
Of the calculus?
Yes, sir.
That's my favorite element of the calculus.
Can I do it right? Ready?
So how's it now?
I was talking to him about the calculus.
Trevor's taking a final. Shh.
going to miss you so much, and have a lot of good luck in college.
Do okay, something crazy. It.
Crazy? I can lick my phone.
Do it.
Guys, you've been awesome. I'll really miss every single one of you, and I don't think it's possible for me to find another group of people with whom I will grow this close. So thank you for everything, and you guys are awesome.
Hi everyone, I just wanted to say thank you for such an incredible 6 years. It's been crazy, it's been a wild ride, but I know that I've learned something from each and every one of you. So I want to say thank you for that, and best of luck in everything that you do. I know each one of you will go places and you'll be successful, and let me know what you're doing. I want to hear from you guys, so bye.
I would like to say that all of you have made such a huge impact on all my life. Each and every one of you is an amazing, incredible, beautiful person, and I am so blessed to have every one of you guys in my life. I wish you guys all the best, and I know all of us will kick some butt in college, and I hope to stay in touch with a lot of you guys. I love you, class of 2013.
Bye, senior class of 2013, even though I'll be seeing like half of you like every other day. Anyway, I just wanted to say goodbye. You guys have been a lot to me, even though it wasn't very obvious a lot of the time. You guys, just, I love every single one of you, and I miss you. I really will.
Well, hello there. My name is Blake Thompson, as you probably know. Wow, I've been here since 7th grade, and that's an incredibly long time. I remember it was super awkward. I had an awful haircut in 7th grade. It was really bad. And I just remember not knowing a lot of people. And it's just really cool how we all came together as a class and got to know each other and one another, rather. And just get through this whole experience together. It's an incredible feeling. Hope to remain in contact with everyone of you and see you all again someday. So CPA, thank you. Hope to everyone who made CPA what CPA is. I really thank you.
Okay, so everyone at CPA, they changed me as a person a lot more than I thought that they would. I mean, a lot of people didn't want to be here, but I always did. I always had a lot of friends here from my old school, and I just always wanted to learn and be here, and other people didn't. But I never expected anyone to change me as much as this group of people has. So, thank you.
Hey, we came from the same mom. We're twins. She's a couple seconds older, but I'm more awesome, baby.
Despite that being a lie, we wanted to say goodbye to our fellow Chandler Prepians. Ryan,
first. I didn't want to go to Chandler Prep at first, and for a long time I hated it here. But it wasn't until junior year that I realized how much I love everybody. And it's really tough to leave, and I never thought that would be something I'm saying, but I'm saying it now, and you guys are an amazing group of people. No matter what you think, what I think of you, I think you're all one of the most amazing group of people I've ever met, and I'm gonna miss everybody except Jack Hansen, because he's the worst.
I just wanted to say I also hated Chandler Prep to begin with, but now I know that everybody here is like family, and I love everybody, and we're all gonna go out and go have our own adventures now.
What is he talking about? Okay, so Juliana drew a mustache on me. I'm really gonna miss almost all of you guys. So, goodbye, class of, what was that? I love you. Line? 2013.
Bye, everyone.
Most sadly.
Bye, Matthew. I miss you. You will always be in my dreams.
Oh, child of Nighthorn. I have a goodbye, but also a confession for you today. In 7th grade, I spilled coffee on this little kid's locker, and I've felt terrible ever since, and I am sorry to that child who I have damaged. And I promise you that I will repay nothing because I'm a jerk. I love you all. goodbye.
Hi, class of 2013. I just wanted to say thank you. Each and every one of you had a big part in shaping who I am as a person today. And even though I may not have talked to you or been in the same section as you, helping me become who I am today. So, good luck with all your endeavors and we cross paths. Thank you.
So Ryan's telling me I have weather.
You're artsy. So
oh!
I'm making it artsy.
This is an artsy goodbye. Goodbye! Hello, class of 2013. It's been an amazing and horrific at the same time past 6 years, and you know what I mean. Oh man. Seriously, this has been like so much of my life, and you people have been so much of my life, and I'm gonna miss it so, so, so much. And I love you all, except for Ryan. But the rest of you I love so much.
Oh man.
I'm gonna miss you. Bye!
Class of 2013, I want you to know how tenderly I hold you in my heart. In the years to come, I will look back on this day, on this week as the actualization of my being, as the time when all of us came together into a single, united creature, with strong feet. Strong hearts, strong lives. But you all know that I will remain missing in the future. And if I do, then maybe I'll get in contact with you. We'll see.
Yeah.
Yes, what? This sleep.